Azariel Todd just gave a huge shout out to folks from Houston County. He too becomes a division athlete on signing day as he joins Enterprise's Tamoris Green to become a Hornet at Alabama State. An all-around athlete for the Lions, Todd compiled 1,200 yards in Columbia as he averaged 12 each game. He finishes his career with 50 tackles and 13 touchdowns.
Well, I say it was kind of tough because, you know, we had a small school. I had to send my film out and all that. And I want to give a big thanks to Coach Harris and Jake Allen and Coach Barker for sending it out there to them. And they was really the first ones that offered me. So, you know, I just went with them. I'm just ready to play college football. I'm ready.
Azariel helped Houston County get back to the playoffs this past season for the first time since 2017.